This is my latest whirligig creation. Call it the butterfly. Oh, that's a window. Uses the basic cam design for moving the figure. The butterfly is rather heavy, so need to get out of the propeller. The design is my own. It's a six blade, 45 degree angle on each of the propeller blades. Blades are made out of thin metal, the hub is wood. The figure itself is a composite of both wood and fake wood. This design is a little bit unusual. Seems to work well though. It's got a little more cosmetic work to do to it, and it'll be all set to fly.